A National Medal of Honor recipient is giving a big gift to his former Cedar Rapids High School. Sal Giunta spoke with students at Kennedy High School and awarded the Medal of Honor scholarship at the 2014 Senior Recognition Night. He gave the school the ribbon from his Medal of Honor and the beret he wore during the White House ceremony in 2010. Giunta is the first living person since the Vietnam War to receive the U.S. military's highest decoration for valor.